The SSDM is actually a smart sustainable development model advisory board. And the idea of this smart sustainable development model, all the director of BDT or ITU is trying to do, as you know from the Tampere Convention, ITU facilitates mainly on ICT side whenever there are disasters, either for mitigation or for helping in the process of rescue and work after. Now, the initiative is to see that mainly ICTs are developed in different countries for development. But we think this ICT, in terms of infrastructure, in terms of planning, in terms of resources, can be used for disaster management and mitigation. And that's our main goal. As we did on the first phase, I've told you, of the board, we produced two reports, one in 2015. A second report was produced in 2016. These reports from our work were giving recommendations to ITU, mainly the Development Bureau, of how we can achieve these objectives. They have been picked. Now we are moving to the next stage of the second phase of this initiative, which will be from 2016 up to 2018 for 2 years. And we have a number of themes, but mainly we are going to focus on three. One is on the network for volunteers for emergencies. The second one is to see the emergency funding. And the third one is on regulation. So those are the three areas we are going to focus on as a board. But mainly, we are there as an advisory capacity to advise the BDT and advise ITU of how we can merge this ICT for development and ICT for disaster management. As I said, the main area of focus, and that follows our two reports. It also follows the GET 2016, which was in Kuwait. There were certain recommendations made. We've combined with ours, and our main focus will be in three areas. One is for that networking for the volunteers for emergency response. And the second one is global funding for emergency response. And the third one is to look at regulation.